Welcome everybody to another episode of Dead Island. Hope you guys are enjoying it. Yeah guys, I am still busy. By the time you guys are seeing this, it should be Thursday. Thursday, 4 p.m. New York time. Act 3. I'm pretty sure it's going to be a cutscene. Chapter 10, Going Green. Achievement, no raccoons here. That's the achievement if it popped up. Hopefully it popped up on your screen. I don't know. Anyway, I'll bring up to Chapter 10, guys. We're going to probably finish this. Probably at the end of the time period when I'm done being busy, I'm probably gonna be done. We should check it out.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deeper into the goddamn jungle.
We need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab.
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck? Well, what do we do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing. Pona, you are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B? Yeah, I hear you. We a crew. We hang together, or we fucked. All right, then. Let's do this.
All right.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.
Okay, then. That was weird. Okay, let's get in the car. So, find Amoa. Okay, let's do this. Drive with Jin. Okay, guys, so I'm actually going to drive. Ooh, the driving in the jungle is pretty creepy, guys. To be honest, guys, I might not skip this part. Because you're driving in the jungle, and it's pretty cool. And we're actually almost there, so it kind of doesn't really matter. Whoa, don't want to fall off.
This is fucked up.
Wow, I'm actually not going to... Ooh, there's a rock there, though. Okay, let's go see what we're supposed to do here.
Take care of him so we can get the hell out of here.
Okie doke. Where's the zombies? These ones have like red eyes, or is it just me? Or am I just hallucinating from all this zombie gameplay? Oh, we got that boomers. Oh man, these ones are weird looking. Oops-a-daisy. Okay. These guys are everywhere. Oh god, how do I access my guns? Okay. I could just shoot them. Aw, these guns don't do anything. Okay, I got the machete. Machete does more damage than the gun. I am gonna use a machete though for... I mean, this gun. For the boomers. These things don't do anything. These ones are like the gigantic zombies. Oh, this one's shooting out vomit. Maybe we can try to pick it out quick before it shoots out anymore. There we go. Got it. Okay, escort Jin to the River Village. Or use the DLC.
What the hell happened here? Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ.
Okay, guys. So you guys kind of saw like a speed run on that. I actually speeded it up.
They were caught totally by surprise.
You guys might be like, Spy, why'd you speed it up? I don't know. Just speed it up. If I did or didn't, I don't know if I did.
This is never gonna end, is...
Oh, what? Oh, I thought that shovel was
my what are you doing here? Get inside quick. I will open a door for you.
Okay. If you guys are wondering, it, like, when you turn your head, it changes, like, the sound. Aw, alcohols. Oh, where's the energy?
Where is Moen?
I'm getting to that woman.
I'm riding in a 4x4 following a group of survivors
last night,
heading into the jungle.
Mob of those crazy
apparently, someone on the radio like is animals. Leading them to the source of this
amazing
sickness.
Anyone.
Am I playing a tape as I'm listening?
There's supposed to be some kind of,
yeah, I guess I am.
Hidden in the jungle.
Moen ain't here.
Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease, like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If
depends
this spreads beyond Banoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can... Look out!
Okay, well, that was a cool recording. I'm gonna actually take some stuff.
Let me open this puppy up.
Let's talk to this guy.
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His morgue stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
So recover the stolen weapons and ammo, bring them back to the...
Absolutely.
Okay.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever.
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon and ghost village.
Okay, guys, so now I'm in some sort of place. We're here. Gunfight as a walker, though, I know it.
You're dead!
I actually forgot to do a little bit of that little clip, and I ended up walking without talking, so I had to voice over a little bit. Azure? I thought there was people here. He said I gotta get the weapons back. Oh, what the? Guys, my weapons are all destroyed. I should have, like, fixed them up. So we're kind of running low on good stuff. Homemade machete? Okay, this one's better. Now, these guns do nothing in this game, really. Could try to make it to there. Let's look at this. AK. You know what to say, YOLO. Oh wait, let me get Fury. Can I use Fury? Easy. I don't think I get anything from killing them because he was fury. That was litty. Oh wow, I could use that. Oh wow, that would have stunk if I shot that right away. Let's get the bow staff out. We're going on Morgan. Oh what? What? That is like the most scariest zombie I have ever seen.
Well, and what do we got here?
Yeah, what do we got here? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Okay. I got a plan. Oh, man. There's a little too many bullets. Should have just used one. It just wouldn't. Oh, my God. Shaky. I'll be honest. I died from him. That's why I spawned over there. These zombies all coming back. I did die from him, though. I died once. I'll keep it honest. I'm gonna be one of those YouTubers. I just got it out for time purposes. But I will say though, I did die. Take some extra money. Yeah. Nice. The video might be longer than the last one from yet. Okay, I guess I gotta take some stuff. Oh yeah, I gotta grab other weapons. Okay. Okay, let's
What do we got here?
We don't need that. Those knives aren't even good.
Hey, you hear that? Someone's coming. Hey, someone's there.
I didn't realize it turns out.
Son of a bitch.
Die, boy. Just hit him once with that bow. I want crap. Ooh, ooh. Guys, this pistol is maximum damage right here. On humans. Zombies. Nah. Oh, God. Where's this guy? I don't know where this guy's shooting me from. Oh, there he is. Oh, nah, boy. I really do need an energy drink. Spiteful revolver. That's cool. But if I switch with this. Nope. That's not that much. Where is he? Oh, wow. I'm gonna die. I gotta just find these guys. I wear camo too sometimes.
God damn, motherfucking Frank!
Yeah. Gunfight. Oh. I'm like spamming right now. I gotta get this money. I'm greedy. I mean, these guys should really team up and take out all these zombies. But that's not what's gonna happen. Me and these guys should really team up and take out all these zombies and then fight, but like.
Damn, I need to sit down.
I'm gonna let them take care of him. Oh yeah, there's no bullets for that guy. He's just a bullet sponge. Like, the way you get rid of him is you gotta, like, mow him down with, like, your bow staff or, like, machete. gonna shoot him there. Right in the nuts. Oh man, that was a lot of damage. These bullets do not do anything. Okay. I think I got it. Weapon box. Throw that box down. I'm going after this dude. Picking you up, cool dude.
Yeah. You don't learn.
Yeah, they don't learn. That's alright. They don't learn. Because we are savage. Oh, what the? Oh god. I know, I hate these running zombies, I really do. Just get a life out of me. I just wanna hurry up, get done with this mission. Thinking you're about to die. Is that all of them? That's all of them. Nice. Nice. Oh, whoa. They trying to blow stuff up. They're trying to shoot me. Okay, guys. So we got it. Now I'm bringing it over to where he wants it. There we go. That's a one. And that's a two. So let's go talk to the man.
You goddamn did it. You did what you said. I hold up my end of the bargain too, then.
Yeah. Let's level up, and the last thing we're gonna level up, guys, is, oh wow, stamina's already dedicated student, great condition, chance to find a weapon in great condition. Do that one. Ooh, look at that rifle. Wow, that's a good rifle. Well, guys, hope you guys enjoy the video. We had a good thing, and now check out this gun. We got 3,008 damage. Man, we are killing it out here in Dead Island. So, catch you guys all later.